Bro, I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Just off looking off this post and like the last couple of things Blueface been posting, bro, I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. He really don't care no more about rap. He really in it for the money. He really don't care about it. After that situation, bro, Blueface showed me a side that like he really honestly to the heart don't care, bro. And this is crazy, man. Man, what is good, YouTube? Man, y'all already know who it is, man. It's your boy Jay here, man. I'm back with another video. And today we got a crazy video to talk about. Now, before we get into this crazy video, the first thing I'm gonna ask y'all to do, man, is hit the notification bell, smash the like button, and let's get into today's paid promoted song, man. How y'all like it? I think it was good, man. If y'all want to hear the rest, man, y'all go show love to his video. It should be pinned in the comment section below and also on the screen and also in the link description below. And if you want any of your song promoted or anything, just DM me on my Instagram and we can get it cracking from there. Low prices only, man. Y'all got me? I bet. Basically, what we got going on, man. Blueface side chicks or his girlfriends happened to get into a fight with his side chicks and he recorded it. Now, it's been going viral because not only that, you know, anytime a fight happened with a celebrity or something to do with a celebrity, it's going to always go viral. But people were so mad and people were saying that he was wrong because not only was it his side chick, but he was sitting right there saying, hey, and he was recording. Now, I ain't going to lie to y'all. To me, that was a cornball move. But I don't think Blueface really care about these girls. So, I don't think it really matters at that point. And it wasn't like no big, vicious fight, bro. The girls look like they really couldn't even fight. But I'm just saying from just looking at it, bro. Why would you sit right there and say, hey, record it? Like, that was, like, kind of immature. I'm not even going to lie to y'all. But Blueface really don't care no more, bro. He said he don't care about rapping. He said he only in it for the moolah. And then that's just sad, bro. Now, he finna fall off. Now, anytime you see a rapper do stuff like that, like, I knew Blueface won't last that long anyway because he came up off a wave of, you know what I mean, being off beat. So, like, that's like any rapper that's at the moment, like Lil Pump, all of them, they only going to be here temporarily. They don't have no real longevity. You know what I'm saying? But the crazy thing is, man, they got into it. It wasn't a real bad fight, but people was mad at Blueface because Blueface didn't break it up, man. I ain't going to lie to y'all. That is kind of crazy. He should have did something about it, man. But, hey, y'all let me know in the comment section what y'all think. Y'all feel like Blueface was wrong for sitting right there recording? Y'all feel like it ain't had nothing to do with him? Y'all feel like the fight wasn't big enough for him to even really do nothing? Or do y'all feel like everybody's blowing it out of proportion, man? I don't know. Y'all let me know. Y'all already know who it is, man. It's your boy, Lickin' J. When I roll to 100K, man. And yeah, bro, I'm out, man.